Scott Cannon pretty keen to go on with this as they go up into turn one.